New this noon, we've learned the name of the man killed in this overnight accident in Westmoreland County. 23-year-old Benjamin Henning of Somerset County died in the accident along Route 31 in Donegal Township. Police and paramedics were called there around 1:30 this morning. The car sheared off a utility pole and shut down the road for hours.